60s, and I just want to thank Max for setting up this whole community. And I think without it, you know, these last 2 months would never have been possible.
Thanks from all of us in No Code. You know, what you've done with this 100 days of No Code movement is definitely creating ripples.
I'm so glad I joined this community. I'm so glad that I ever did that first tweet. And like, the last 2 months have been epic, like seeing KP, Sharaf, like the demo day, 100 day, like it's a lot of fucking rallies, man. So I'm happy.
It's accountability, it's inspiration, and good conversation.
I feel like this mastermind was just for me because I've got so much.
That's okay. Last week's, I felt the same way. It was like, oh, it's just for me. It fixed my landing page. It fixed all that. So yeah, no problem.
You've really helped us along the way of, you know, building products with no code and, you know, creating that sense of community where we can have, you know, support and help from each other.
Building a habit of doing something every day has been hugely helpful in trying to continue to expand my skills in no code.
Encouraged me to be intentional about every day learning more about no code tools, making things with these no code tools, meeting other no code makers.
I love anything that democratizes something complex and makes it accessible to more people. And 100 Days of No Code is a perfect example of that.